Hey friends, Queens native. I'm right at the border of Brooklyn and Queens, kind of at the border of Cypress Hills and Woodhaven. And that's Franklin K. Lane High School there. That was a really, really tough high school, like back in the 1980s. That was considered to be one of the worst high schools in New York City.